Alright, y'all. This is gonna be my first YouTube video ever. Basically, just gonna walk y'all through my gym and then my post workout meal. Basically, yeah. 16-year-old bodybuilder slash powerlifter. And I'm about to go to the gym. These are the pump caps. About to take six. Along with my pre. Meet y'all there. I forgot to show y'all the gym fit. You got the baggy joggers along with pump cover. In the stream. I'm recording this like 4 hours later. I got home, a shower. I made my post workout meal. I had chicken thighs and a protein shake. I'm editing the video right now. Trying to make it, should be up by tomorrow. Yeah. I'm tired, bro. Alright, so basically, I started out with bench press. I did three sets of four with 245, and then I went into incline dumbbell press. I warmed up for two sets, and then I went into incline dumbbell press with 6 to 12 reps. I got 8 reps with 70s, and I just kept that weight. And then right after that, I went into seated incline or seated ladder raises, supersetted with front raises for 3 sets of 12 to 15. And then after that, I did decline cable flies, as you can see here. And then I finished it off with some chest pec deck, just get the pump really. And then I went into posing. You can see me here, taking off the pump cover. My phone was about to die during this whole thing, so I kind of had to make it quick. And then I did some other workouts, not on video. I did machine shoulder press to finish off the front delt. And then I did tricep pushdowns with the easy bar just to really feel my tricep and get some tricep volume in there. And yeah, enjoy the rest of this video of me posing.